The nurses have been taking care of me real good, but I'm just afraid that if we don't sign something like this, I'm just figuring, whoa, what are we going to do in the near future?
Actually, I've been familiar with it for a while because it seems to be very obvious that the nurses have far too many patients to care for in very little time.
Absolutely.
So that's been obvious to me in many places, everywhere.
They do need less patients, and that's the bottom line. Sign the paper, sign the petition.